How does Aras do digital twin? So our philosophy is that it all starts with the actual physical configuration of the asset. It's very different than what we hear in the industry where it's all about a 3D model. It really is. Certainly there are cases where a digital model is an accurate representation of what was actually built. I would call that the exception rather than the rule. While the information is useful, the information that's in the digital model is useful to the digital twin, it is not in and of itself a digital twin. It is one input, one representation, one way of expressing in an ideal sense what could be, not what actually is. The digital twin configuration only changes when somebody physically performs an operation to that asset, meaning they've taken something off, they've put something on, they've performed some operation on the asset. When that information is recorded, that becomes part of the digital twin. Why is context so important? Well, if I get operating information, I get IoT sensor data back from an asset, I get it back from a product that I've deployed to a customer, that data is only valuable often if I know what the configuration of that asset is. I have to know which engine is on my aircraft in order to understand the readings that I'm getting back from the aircraft. It doesn't do me any good to know that I'm getting an over temperature in my left engine if I don't know what my left engine is. I have to know the model number, the serial number, the maintenance history, the operating history of that actual engine in order to know why I'm getting an over temperature reading. So to us, it's almost crazy to even think of a digital twin any other way, because it doesn't make any sense to take operational data in aggregate and just assume that what the configurations of these assets are.